Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? D plus red, D red, 4 plus D, 4 D, bread board. If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cards. As we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Good morning. Thank you for tuning us in. Welcome again to Classic Concentration. Let's say hello to our current champion. This lady has been sharp. She's won 2 cars, and they've both been exactly the same car. She can pick different colors, of course, but her prize winnings to this point, $25,812. This is Sue Delmont. Do you have any favorite in terms of colors?
No, not really.
No, you haven't even had time to think about that. You're thinking about the future. You want to win another car.
That's right. Okay. I have to have at least one more.
All right, good luck to you. Let's say hello to your challenger. He joins us for the very first time on Concentration. This young man's name is Kevin Garlitz. Hello, Kevin.
Good morning, Alex.
Now, you seem to me, because I'm getting older, to be very young. How old are you?
20 years old.
Single, I take it?
Yes.
Still in school?
Yes, UCLA.
What are you majoring in?
I'm working on a double major in applied mathematics and English.
Applied math in English?
That's what I said.
Oh, boy, that sounds like it's going to be tough for you. What do you want to do when you get out of school?
I have no idea.
Good answer. All right, well, no, that's another show. Let's go to work. Let's play Concentration. Take a look over here. Oh, Margie's got a super prize for you guys.
Sonoma Spa's freestyle portable acrylic spa fits through most doorways, is fully self-contained with built-in heater, filter, and pump, thermal cover included, furnished by Sonoma Spa's Alex.
Marjorie, you need water. I told you, you've got to have water in the spa. Otherwise, you ruin the jets. We'll show you that spa on our board. It's hiding behind door number 14, therapeutic spa, so it's good for you. 2 pieces of the puzzle opening up right now to reveal a couple of pieces. Number 2 and number 17. And the challenger, Kevin, gets to go first.
I would love to find that spa. Let's see if we can match it under number 9.
Number 9, he says. No, we've got a take for you there. That's an important one.
See if we can get a wild card under number 11.
Nope. 10 favorite record albums. No match there. Sue, over to you.
Let's try number 7, please.
Riding lawnmower.
Oh, I could use that. I've got a big lawn. Number 8, right next door. Let's see if it's there.
Nope. Bread and pastry toaster. Back to Kevin.
Let's open up the top left corner with number 1.
Weather-resistant parka.
I could use a parka with all the rain we're having. Let me try to find a match under number 25.
10 favorite record albums. No match for you, but Sue maybe's got a break here.
Well, if she can remember, let's try number 6.
Wild card.
Well, in that case, I'll take number 14, please.
Number 14.
You
bet.
The
therapeutic spa.
Yes.
You didn't want to go for the 10 favorite record albums.
No, I really need a little therapy.
Okay. We'll show you where the natural match to the therapeutic spa was, right next to it. And now, it's in position up here, Sue. Take a look at the puzzle with the help of these 3 pieces.
Oh, now that reveals a lot.
I thought it would. Mm-hmm. You want to select again?
Let's try number 3, please.
Wild card.
Yeah.
Well, now you can go for your 10 favorite record albums.
Well, let's open up a little of the puzzle. Let's give me number 7, please.
17, she says. Riding a lawnmower.
I still need to mow the lawn.
You still need to mow the lawn. Well, you remember where we saw that a while ago. The match to the riding lawnmower is at number 19. So that's another prize for you up here. And 3 more pieces of the puzzle.
Let's try a little more first.
Okay.
Let's try number 16, please.
Acapulco.
Oh, I'd love it. Let's see what's behind number 23, maybe Acapulco again.
No, that's a take. No match for you, but Kevin's got a bit of a break here.
I think I saw the take under number 9, please.
Yep.
And the match under number 23.
That makes it a match, and you get a take, young man, and you have no prizes up there, and she has a home spa and a riding lawnmower. Now, you can take one of those right now, or you can wait till later.
I want to take that home spa. Right now.
Right now, he says. Okay, slide it over onto his side.
He'd take that therapy away from an old woman.
I'm sorry, Steve. I'm sorry.
You don't play as if you're an old woman, and I don't think you are an old woman. You're pretty
thank
sharp.
Thank you, Alex.
Let's open up these two pieces of the puzzle for our challenger, Kevin.
Is it just you wait and see?
Is it just you wait and see? Yes, it is. How about that? And Matt, an English major, comes through here with not very much showing, I gotta tell you. Oh, boy. Now, Kevin, that was uncanny the way you did that. There wasn't enough showing to really give anyone a good indication as to what this puzzle was. Something tipped you off. What was it?
The chest.
The chest? That was
chest,
it?
Chest U, and I guessed it was C. Put it together.
Well, boy, well, you're going to do
it. Good for me.
Are you a good student at UCLA?
Let's not discuss that right now.
All right. Well, let's just discuss your play on concentration. You're terrific here, and you got a beautiful prize to show for it. And now let me show the audience how we solve that puzzle when all the pieces are visible. Well, we've got the chest. The arrow is pointing at the chest. One of our favorite symbols, the U, a little bit of lipstick here. Chest U, wave plus T, so wait. All the arrows pointing at one of the hands of the clock. Hand, just you wait, hand, C. Just so you wait, then C. Kevin, come down here. Well, Sue, I hope you enjoyed your visit.
Oh, I did.
You wound up with two cars and a total of 25,812
cars.
That's good going. Congratulations. Thank you.
Good luck,
Kevin. Well, Sue's wishing you good luck, but by golly, the way you solved that puzzle, you're not going to need too much luck. You're a very bright young man. Yeah. You've got the home spa that Marjorie was demonstrating. That's yours to keep, and when we come back, you're going to get a shot at one of these cars. Unfortunately, since Sue won a car last time out, we're going to be back at our base time. But that's all right. You're pretty sharp. You could win a car right after this. Interesting what goes on during the commercial breaks. Kevin was just telling me that tomorrow at UCLA, he's got a very important math test, but he said that he has done more studying for this show than he has for the math test. While he was telling me that, Gene was explaining to our studio audience what's about to happen in this bonus round. You know what's about to happen. You've got to match seven cars in the allowed time, and if you do that successfully, you get to keep the last car you correctly match, which means you could wind up winning this Ford Mustang, the Oldsmobile Firenza, the Hyundai Excel, the Chevrolet Nova, Sue won two of those, by the way, the Honda Accord, the Mazda 323, the Volkswagen Fox, and finally the Yugo GV. Sue did her Christmas shopping a little early, picking up those two cars and 25 grand. Now it's your turn, Kevin. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here's the clock, base time, 35 seconds. You don't want to make any mistakes, but don't panic. Good luck, off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
One, five.
That's a match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
10, 11.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
10, 14.
That's a match.
Four, 13.
That's a match.
Three, six.
No match.
11, three.
That's a match.
Nine, 12.
No match.
Eight, 15.
No match.
7, 12.
That's a match.
2, 9, 6, 8.
Well, you had a match. You come as close as anyone has come the first time out. You got six of them done. You had only one more to go. Do you have a car, by the way?
No.
Oh, so you could use one, huh?
Very badly.
Well, I'll tell you what. Christmas is coming up, and you could win yourself a brand new car. Meanwhile, you've got that spa, which is worth just a shade under $5,495. Get you and all your fraternity pals jumping into that one, celebrating. Right now, we're going to break. It is. This, ladies and gentlemen, is not our next contestant. Our next contestant is the mother, I assume, of this young boy. Her name is Nancy Kutcher. Welcome, Nancy.
Hi, how are you doing?
All right, tell me about this little guy. Obviously, he's very special to you. What's his name?
Peter Timothy.
Peter Timothy.
With two M's.
With two M's.
My husband made a mistake when he was born.
Wait a minute. What do you mean he made a mistake when he was born? You mean filling out the...
thought he named him after his two best friends, and he thought his best friend's name had two M's.
He thought his best friends were Tim and Muffy.
Uh-huh.
So he put the Tim Muffy. All right, well, it's nice having you with us. You know how we play our game, right?
Right.
And you're eager to get going in it?
Uh-huh.
Good. I'll direct your attention over here to Marjorie. She's going to demonstrate one of the prizes in this game.
This 24-piece beautiful crystal set features champagne and water goblets with hand-blown and hand-cut stems from rim to foot, furnished by Royal Prestige. Alec.
Beautiful prize, great addition to the home or your apartment. And you'll find it on the board, hiding behind door number 12. 24-piece crystal set. Let's open up a couple more doors for our players. Number 3 and number 15. Nancy, you get to go first.
Let's start with famous number 1.
Famous number 1 has a Caribbean voyage.
I've been dying for a trip. Let's go to number 11 for a wild card.
11 for a wild card. No, that's the 24-piece crystal set. No match for Nancy, so we go over to Kevin, our champion.
I think my mother's going to love that crystal. Was it under number 12?
Yep.
And the match for the crystal under number 11.
Right next to it, and that makes it a match. And that's good news for you and for Mom, especially if you win the game. It's up here, Kevin. Take a look down here.
Just a bit too early.
Go again. Pick 2 more numbers for me.
Let's open up the puzzle under number 19.
Satin bedding ensemble.
Let's see if we can find a wild card or the match for the bedding ensemble under number 21.
Nope. 5 sports. Men's sports shirts. Nancy, a moment ago you got very excited over that trip to the Caribbean and you said, I haven't had a vacation in a long time.
My husband and I never had a honeymoon.
Never had a honeymoon. How long have you been married?
3.5 years.
3.5 years? You're due.
Yep.
You're due.
Exactly.
Pick 2 numbers. Make a match.
Okay, let's go to number 10.
Wild card.
Number
1, and the natural match for that Caribbean voyage would have been found at number 14. Let's put it up here for Nancy. I've got her going. Let's show her these 3 pieces of the puzzle.
No, not yet.
Suddenly this game means a lot more to you, doesn't it, Nancy, with that trip on your side? Select 2 more numbers for us.
Okay, let's try behind number 23.
23. Two-person sled.
That'd be great.
Great in Southern California.
No, we're moving back to New England, so...
You are. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, that's perfect for up there.
Let's try number 24.
Hot air balloon ride. Fun prize. Kevin, back to you. No match for her.
Let's see what we can find under number 25.
Deluxe sleeper sofa.
Let's see if the match for the sofa is under number 16.
Wild card, so it makes it an automatic match, and it means that prize is going to go up on your side of the board as soon as we show you where the natural match was located, and it was at number 9. So the crystal is up there, the sofa is up there, and down here you get a look at 3 more pieces of this puzzle. See if you can put it together.
Just a bit too early.
Go again.
I'd like to open up the puzzle under number 17, please.
Mini ping pong table.
We haven't seen that. Let's see if we can match it under number 2.
Satin bedding ensemble. No match for you, but something that will light up Nancy's eye, maybe.
Let's try for the satin behind number 19.
19. That's where it was.
And number 2.
Number 2 makes it a match. Nice going, Nancy. Another prize for you. It's a good one. It's kind of romantic, too, for newlyweds. Let's see what it does to the puzzle. Not yet. Go again, please.
Okay, let's try behind number 18 to open up the bottom.
Cellular car form.
My husband would love that. Let's try for the match behind number 22.
Number 22, a take. No match. Back to Kevin.
I'd like to open up the board under number 5.
Cellular car phone.
And she just picked that.
Yeah. Now you pick it. Pick it and you'll be happy.
Blank. Hurry. Is it under number 18?
Nope.
18. Yes, it is. Nancy said no. She was so confident. She said, nope, it's not there. Where did you think it was?
I thought it was behind 22.
You thought it was behind 22. Uh-huh. Well, see, you'd have made a mistake anyway. If it hadn't have been a match for him, you wouldn't have had a match either. But meanwhile, our champion gets a cellular car phone up here and an opportunity to win this game. Can he do it?
Is it crime doesn't pay?
Is it crime doesn't pay? Yes. Whoa, yes, it is.
I wanted the Caribbean.
I know. You had the satin bedding up there, too.
Uh-huh.
Poor. He didn't bring...
Okay, come on.
Yeah, big ol'. He didn't bring you much luck, did he?
Yes, he has.
has?
Well, he has, but I mean not on the show.
Yeah,
he's sure. A special little guy.
Here.
Yeah.
He is. Isn't
he'd have been able. He'd been cheering you on and everything. He's probably watching you at home right now.
Okay. Hi, Pete.
Let me break away for just a moment. I want to show the folks at home how we solve this puzzle. We've got cry plus M. So crime, duh plus scent, the scent, P plus the haystack. Crime doesn't pay stack. Crime doesn't pay. Kevin got it. He thinks I'm funny. I like that. Come on down, Kevin. Nancy, I'm so sorry for you. I wish, at the worst, I wish we'd had an interrupted match so that you could have come back on our next show.
That.
But we've got some lovely party gifts for you backstage.
Thanks.
Thank you and good luck.
Bye.
Hey, Kevin. Three more prizes. Here's Gene to tell you about it. You're going to love them.
A cellular car phone. The O-Key Telecom Cellular Mobile Telephone features memory dialing, last number recall, electronic lock, and hands-free operation furnished by O-Key Telecom. And a deluxe sleeper sofa. The Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa with deluxe inner spring mattress featuring a wide variety of fabrics suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night furnished by Lazy Boy. And, of course, the lovely 24-piece crystal set, prizes totaling $3,639.
Kevin, the last time you were up here, I referred to your fraternity mates. I don't even know if you are in a fraternity. Do you?
No,
you live in an apartment on your own or sharing with other guys?
Sharing an apartment with three other guys off campus.
Three other guys off campus. That sounds like fun time. And it's going to be a lot more fun if you have to celebrate a brand new car victory. We'll find out if this young man can win one following this break. This man was so good the first time he was in the winner's circle, he came this close to winning a car. So I'm going to just give you every opportunity right now. I want those names to be fresh in your mind as you make your second attempt. What's it going to be? Is it going to be that, well, go at the top, the Yugo JGV or the Volkswagen Fox, the Mazda 323, the Honda Accord, the Chevrolet Nova, the Hyundai Excel, the Oldsmobile Firenza, or finally the Ford Mustang at the bottom. Any one of those could be yours for your use, not necessarily for your three apartment mates. Here are the 15 numbered squares. You know what you have to do. Here's the clock. We've added 5 seconds to it since the last time out. You've got a full 40. Plenty of time for a guy like you. Kevin, good luck. Go ahead.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
4, 11.
No match.
5, 8.
That's a match.
10, 2.
That's a match.
7, 11.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
4, 3.
No match.
6, 9.
No match.
13, 9.
That's a match.
12, 4.
No
6,
match.
15.
No match.
1, 3.
No match.
4, 14.
You were in good shape. What happened? You just
lost it right at the end.
You lost it in that last 10 seconds. You started to lose it, and then it just kept flittering away. All right, you want the good news? Good news is you remain champion, and you've got a total of $8,634 in prizes as we get set for Christmas. So that's pretty good going, pretty good way to celebrate the holiday season. And we're going to come back right after this. Many of you, I'm sure, will remember a show that used to be on the air with my good friend Monty Hall called Let's Make a Deal. Well, during the commercial break, we had kind of a Let's Make a Deal. Marjorie was sort of negotiating with Kevin to let him use her elephant because, as she points out, elephants bring good luck.
Right.
Kevin, maybe you need a good luck charm such as this, but I'll tell you, you're a sharp player, and we're going to bring you back on our next program to compete against a new challenger. So you'll be back, and we hope to have the pleasure of your company as well. See you then in concentration.
A member of our studio audience will receive Panasonic's home appliance package. Features a compact microwave oven, a coffee maker with built-in mill, and lightweight portable electric vacuum furnished by Panasonic. And some of our departing contestants will receive this Christmas, give him the gift a woman loves to be close to, Brute of Brute 33, it smells like a man. The International Design Series, the latest member of the Mr. Coffee family of fine coffee makers, Mr. Coffee, the number one name in coffee makers. This quick, how quick will your turkey lovers gobble up a batch of great-tasting hot homemade biscuits, this quick biscuit? Aveeno bath treatment and soap free cleansing bar. Dermatologists recommend it for soothing relief of itchy dry skin. Ah, Aveeno. Dry skin can be sensitive skin, so now there's new fragrance-free Curel. Most women agree Curel ends dry skin. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Try our new Chicken Little sandwiches. It costs just a little, but people love them a lot, only from Kentucky Fried Chicken. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.